make dingle rhyme. Angle, bingle, single, dingle, yingle, bingle. Ice, camera, action, shows, hey, welcome to Honest Rap Reactions. I'm Metaldad.
And I'm Banger Mom.
Today, we're starting a new full album reaction. Like we said in the past, though, Patreon, we will definitely be doing a full
uncut
version of a full album reaction.
Smash that like button.
That's right. Smash it, love it, like it, and that little notification bell. So today we're starting a new album, Ed.
And today's new album is JCole's 2014 Forest Hill Drive.
I will not be able to remember that, guys.
What, 2014 Forest Hill Drive?
2014 Forest Hill Drive. All right.
Say it again.
2014 Forest Hill Drive.
That's it. You got it. So there's two songs that have already been reacted to by yours truly.
Yeah, in the past. So you can go see our playlist from JCole. We have a JCole playlist.
Yeah, and you can go check January 28th and No Role Models.
So today we're going to start with the intro. It's a quick 2 minute or 2.5 minute song. Super eager to listen to this. I thought I heard more songs from JCole. It seems like it's only two of them.
No, you did. You did Windowpane as well. I guess it's not on this
album. Yeah. Well, that's what I thought. That's what I meant. Sorry. I meant to say, like, sometimes I think you know exactly what I'm talking about. Because we can finish each other's sentences, like, quite easily.
Yeah.
But these guys must go, like, you're forgetting words, man. I apologize sometimes if I kind of go off and don't finish my sentences. But anyway, so I'm looking forward to hearing this album. It's going to be awesome. We're going to have another album a reaction.
Mm-hmm.
We'll keep that a surprise. Yeah, there's. Okay. I already have it planned and it's ready.
You and your crazy plans.
That's right. The madness.
So let's get into JCole.
All right, perfect.
I'm happy.
Yeah, me too. And it got me thinking, like, everyone's got a different version of what their happiness is.
Oh, yeah, definitely. So, some people, it's like a lot of money. Some it's fame. Some it's doing what they want to do.
Living in nature.
Yeah, there's different definitions for happy.
So he's asking us, do you want to be happy? Of course we do.
Do you want to be? It's very slow.
The harpist chord, that little piano sound, yeah. It's so beautiful. It's so like 1970s or something.
Yeah, it's like vibes almost. You know?
Yeah, is that what they're called? I thought it was
I don't know what it is. It could just be piano.
I thought I called it like a harpist chord or something like that.
Oh, no, those are more like damn.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought they was
vibes are kind of like a xylophone-ish kind of.
That was very nice. It's a very good little start. Do you want it?
Free from pain, free from scars, free to sing, free from bars, free my dogs, you're free to go. Black is hot, the streets is cold, free to love, to each his own. Free from bills, free from pills, you wrote aloud, the speakers blow. Life get hard, you ease your soul and cleanse your mind. Learn to fly and reach the stars, you take the time to look behind and say, look where I came, look how far I done came. They say that dreams come true, and when they do that, there's a beautiful thing.
That was so nice.
That's so
cool. When he said that, he said, when they say dream comes true, it's a beautiful thing. Oh.
Do you want it? Do you want it?
And the song kind of took a little turn, you know. I thought it was going to be the same thing. Now
the
I was
whole
like,
time,
oh, the whole
yeah.
thing.
Yep.
Now he did something with such a small amount of time. It's so nice. The music in the background, the orchestrated pieces.
Mm-hmm.
So, wow. This is a good sign for things to come.
It is,
for
yeah.
sure.
Well, and already that the other two songs that you've heard are good.
So. Are, yeah. yeah, so wow.
Happy. I said, do you want it? Do you want to be free? I said, do you want it? Do you want to be?
Wow.
That really put me in a zone.
I went to see a Bon Jovi concert when I was like 15, 16 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Crowd's roaring, the lights go off, party's about to start, and he walks out, and he's got one piano. And he sits at the piano, and he starts to do a rendition of Bed of Roses, I think it was, or Always. You can check those beauty slow ballads out. And I thought it was the weirdest way to start a concert, you know?
Yeah, you because, thought he'd be, like, coming
like
out
Living
with
on
energy.
A Prayer, yeah. or whatever it was. He comes out and does this slow song by himself, no
you
drummer, no...
You know why he does that?
It's impactful.
Well, yeah, it's psychologically, it's like he's got them all in the palm of his hand. Like, right now, they all just went, what?
Yeah.
Like, we shut up, and it's just like this. With J. Cole,
yeah,
we're just like,
exactly.
we're thinking, okay, we're going to be like dancing, mm-hmm. we're going to be doing something in this intro.
Then he,
no.
then he hits you.
He hits you,
He
exactly.
hits you with a like a sit down, chill out, and get ready for something beautiful, I think.
Yeah. Now he can say whatever he wants. We're like, we're his little disciples here.
I like it a lot. I'm going to give this a 4 to start off.
I was going to say the same.
Say 2.
No, I'm going to give it a 4 because it just...
Starts
it's great.
Up. It's fresh.
Yeah.
So it's a quick one because it's a quick one.
Mm-hmm.
Like we said earlier, hope you're still watching and listening. We already did number 2, which is...
January 28th.
His birthday, by the way. We know that. And we celebrated here on that day, on that evening. We had a couple of drinks
yep.
in his honor.
Yep.
We did while listening to Windowpane. And
January 28th.
Obviously. Yes, obviously.
Whoa.
So we're skipping that song. Go check it out in our playlist. And we're going to song number 3. Which is Wet Dreams. That's everything for this episode. Short and sweet. Short little video. All right, let's cut it out.
Cut.
Metaldad, out.